Tonight, expect fun. Expect something big. A real fashion star or a stylist, you have to put on something simple but legit.
Fashion, every other day, we are growing. Even me myself, I learn more about fashion and my body every other day, so it's amazing, man.
I would say this is a big one. This is a big one. It's Africa, they have the big events too, yeah. But I know this one is a big one, yeah. This is my first time on the red carpet, my first international trip. So yeah, that's the best, there. Yeah.
I said to wear this according to the theme. It's Africa meets Africanism meets modernism. So I decided to put on this so that I can move the film, which like they made. Yeah. For real, fashion is moving forward. These days we are not on fashion to see me, but we are on fashion to move forward and fashion for business. That's what we are looking after. You can love fashion, but make your that fashion of yours the passion so that you can earn something.
Fashion has been really good. I've learned a lot. I've earned a lot in fashion. I'm doing business in fashion. I do tell all sorts. I sell all sorts. I'm a suit man. Hashtag suit man.
I feel amazing, you know? Dressed by Dina Vance. It's my first time working with her, by the way, but I love her. And it is glamorous but sexy, my kind of style. Diverse, glamorous and sexy. And I feel like we have a very big change this year. Yeah, I feel like people are getting there. They're getting to know what fashion really means, what red carpet means, and what fashion out there means. Generally, artists, whatever, everywhere, all sectors. I feel like we are getting there, slowly but sure.
I got in LA and I decided to go for a little bit of bling. So as you can see from my ring, my nails, and my purse and my shoes. So I went, they said it was an African slash modern, so I tried to be a little African with a headband and modern. So yeah. Everyone is beautiful here. We have beautiful people. We're talented. We have amazing food, amazing weather. It's the land of beauty. What can I say? It's the pearl of Africa.
Thank you. Emmanuel Oyedepe. power.
Se como